before apply for 呢個 program， 咁 art 我係好多係 judgmental， 係 based on 我自己眼見到個人自己中唔中意咯。但就其實唔係好了解嗰個 meaning of 嗰個 product 或嗰個 art piece 係點。讀完 art school， you realize that 有好多嘢我哋係睇錯咗咯。Because a lot of art is the meaning of it， 即係可能你會見一樣嘢好簡單，但其實嗰個簡單嗰個 meaning。Does it mean that 同一幅畫都好 complicated， 係有個 difference 咯。It's the way it's expressed more than 嗰個 look 係點樣。咁所以我覺得 in general in life 係 change 咗我好多，因為唔係就係睇翻個 art piece， 你個每日嘅生活啊 daily life 都好多嘢你都會睇，就可能會覺得 more appreciative， 同埋 you look at it in a different point of sense 咯。其實我好細個已經係中意畫畫噶啦。咁原來 I always knew that 我自己好想做一個關於 creativity 嘅嘢咯，未必可能係art， but just generally creative。咁跟住我21歲搬咗日本住，就開始畫畫。咁畫畫由我自己嗰度畫咗諗18幅 18 paintings， 咁我就發覺對呢個painting。係好有 interest， 咁就想 apply 一個 degree。咁到我去 interview 嗰陣時，同埋啱啱即係會唔會入到呢間學校陣時，都係即係好對 art 呢樣嘢係其實唔係話太清楚 ，but it's more like 一個 passion 同埋自己好中意做嘅 hobby， 想去繼續 further study 咯。Like interview the teachers, they were very supportive and nice. 同埋我之前都有啲朋友都係上過呢個 program for recommendation. It was intense, you know. It's not an easy course. 即係我會想象中係 easier， 因為嗰陣時我都係 full time modeling. But overall， 即係佢可能嗰啲 teachers 啊同埋 faculty 俾到我嗰、那個我自己 relate 到，同埋有啲人令到我好 comfortable， 會喺度去繼續讀咯。I do think that.This art school and this program gives you a lot more flexibility, and I think that the campus is really nice and it's very convenient, and the teachers, everyone is very helpful, and I think it's kind of more contemporary and modern and in the time now. But when you graduate, it's so weird that everything is cup sold though, and you finally see it. That it's not just an art piece. Because actually, 之後我開始做咗好多 design. 即係我會覺得 maybe 個 medium 我用 is not a canvas, but it comes into 我個 fashion 嘅 design 入邊去睇法唔同咯。咁我變咗 this is very beneficial for just a really big eye opener for you to look at. What you look around you. I look at everything so different. That's why I wanted to say to a lot of art students, I think that you know, art is not just... now these days everything is art. And you know, you could say, oh, you go to art school, what are you going to do with it? 即係你之後會use it what? But it comes into a lot of things you want to do as in the creative aspect, you know, whether it's like, yes, or fashion, you know, going photography, you know, cooking, beauty, you know, so there's a lot of ways. And I think being art school is tell you think outside the box, you know, 即係嗰陣時 I was like, really like painting, but from, you know, we had to take other classes like sculpture, photography, installation. It all came together and just made me realize what I like to do, which is more creating a 3D wearable art piece than, you know, flat.